Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 8th episode to create a WordPress website using our own custom theme. In the previous episode, we worked on services block using custom post type UI. Today, we'll be working on a contact banner. So, to create a contact banner, all we need is title, content and this button. So, we're gonna use this contact detail and add all those information in this custom field. Now, let's add this title in custom field. So I will click on this enter new and then I will write it contact title. This content then for this button I will add them in the template file itself, but I want a dynamic URL, so here I will create contact button URL. Then I want the URL of the button, which will be contact us page. So I will copy this URL and paste it over here. Then click on update. Now let's work on the code. So open your template file. You can copy this services block and we can modify this one. So I will write it contact banner block. Also change the class name into contact banner block. Then remove this S2 tag. Also I want to remove this cold sleeve. Then remove post per page and update this custom post type name. So we are using this contact details, so it should be contact details. Then we don't need this title and content, so remove them too. Then I will change this class name from cool to holder. And remember, we have to show three information: title, content and button URL. So I will copy this line of code and paste it two more times. Now the first thing we want to show is this contact title. So I will change this into contact title, and also I will change the variable name into contact title too. Then we need to show contact content, so update the second one. And then finally we need the URL of the button, so update the last one. Now copy this line of code twice as well, and then I will simply change the variable name. So this time I just want to make sure all the information are showing or not, so go back to your site and refresh the page. So you can see the title, content and button URL. Great. Now let's work on the actual class name so that this block would look pretty. So the first thing I want to do is I want to add a div with the class called content, which should wrap title and this content. So it would be something like this. And then for this title I want to wrap them inside the S3 tag. So S3, and for content I want to add P tag. Then finally, for the button, I want to create one more div with the class button block, and then I want to add anchor tag. Also, I want to add a class called btn and then sref. So this is the URL. So I will cut this URL and add it inside href. Then the name of the button will be contact us. Okay. Now refresh the page. Now the only thing we are missing is the background image. I have added them using the CSS. So if you add this image img5.jpg inside assets and images folders, should be good. So let's do them. WP content, themes, finance. So we have to add the image inside assets and images. Now refresh the site again. Now it looks exactly the same as in our design. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on testimonial block using Slick.js and custom post type UI. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.